history. Nearly $25 million was spent on the race, including more than $14 million from a leading pro-Israel group for TV ads against bowmen. Latimer celebrating his major win with a large crowd of supporters. Watch this.
Time to turn page. And we say that we believe inclusion, everybody. In our representation. That you are included, no matter what your demographic is. And every single representative has to understand the necessity for unity so that we can move forward as a nation.
Meanwhile, Bowman opting not to congratulate his opponent during his concession speech.
I want to make an apology, public apology, for, sometimes using foul language. I'm sorry. We should be outraged when a secret pocket got money and spent $20 million to brainwash people into believing something that is our humanity and justice for the rest of our lives.
You'll remember, Congressman.